Welcome to Italy. We just did a tour of a gallery. And now we're doing a amazing vista view. So enjoy, because I know.
And then we go down that street.
Alright, let's do it.
And then that's right here, and then that's the Spanish Steps.
Yeah.
Where we're gonna go. So I wanted to get somewhere where, like,
I love it. It's the perfect size.
I'm happy with your fit.
For pasta, and then we're gonna do the Pantheon and some other things, but I'm very excited, and Italy is chaotic.
Oh, casual.
But we've made it.
These are the Spanish Steps. And another obelisk.
Oh my gosh, you look so European.
Do I really? Most important part of the meal.
Now that I know that I'm being photographed, I'm like very proud of opening this bottle. The Pantheon, which don't know what it really is. We'll have to look it up later.
Or maybe they'll tell us.
It's a church. It's a church. It doesn't look like a church. Take a look. And it's another obelisk. Another one. So we learned from Sarah that the obelisks were stolen from Egypt. Right?
Yes, another obelisk.
Another obelisk. Because everyone owned Egypt. They owned Egypt or something. We'll talk about it later.
Oh, see, that's one of my favorites.
There's no, like,
obviously, no.
Yeah.
Whoa, there is a hole in the ceiling.
And when it rains, it like rains.
This is the Pantheon. It won't focus with the hole in the ceiling. For the rain. Welcome to Rome. This is our hotel room or Airbnb.
It's adorable.
So this is just a cute little closet. Another closet. And yeah, it's just really, really cute.
We are at the Vatican and the line is insane. It literally wraps. So that's the entrance. Wait, no, that's the entrance. It wraps around. We're like in the middle and then it wraps all the way around and again like back. So it's insane. Yeah. You need to cover your shoulders and your legs. And it's church, but it's a really, really sick church with insane ceilings. I think so. And I think we can walk up into the dome, which I don't see anyone up there at all. But it would be really cool.
The Pope does not do Snapchat.
does not approve of Snapchat. Oh, how did they make it spin? You were saying the thing about Snapchat and they got excited. Did you push a button, Courtney? It just started going. Yeah. So we are at the Vatican.
Yeah, we are. We had about an hour and a half.
We did. After we accidentally went to the wrong place and saw, what is it? With a
St. Peter's Basilica.
Basilica.
It was pretty great, but
not worth an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Of waiting, I have to say.
Unless the Pope was inside, maybe.
I mean, he wasn't.
The Pope was nowhere to be found.
But he also doesn't approve of Snapchat.
He doesn't. Because there's no Pope. Oh my god, what if there was a Pope filter? Like a Pope filter, and then it's like a Pope hat on it. Put me in the Pope mobile.
We have now entered the hallway of faces. I don't know why we have this here. It's magnificent though.
So this is the second half of the Airbnb tour in Italy because there's just been, it's been crazy. So this is the kitchen I'm in. So here we have a tiny fridge and just leftover waters. So we're leaving tomorrow. This is the oven they provided us with. Just a beer, a cold beer. This unit in here. So it's really cool. And our living room is set up how we sleep. So half of us sleep upstairs, which we already saw, and half of us sleep downstairs on the couch, which is here, which is bad. It's not bad. This is the cabinet with a little chair with some other articles. And yeah, it's very small, but it's very effective. We have to wake up at like 4 o'clock in the morning because our flight is at 6. So we're waking up, we're meeting our cab driver, our Airbnb's driver in this square piazza, like a block down the street. And yeah, I don't know, I'm excited to go to Paris. We're gonna go to the airport and I'm gonna finish drinking my Italian beer. Salut.